We do it again.
If you had to draw yourself, what would it look like?
I'm part of the customer support team in MCD division. We bring technical support to our customers whenever an issue arises in the use of our products. Solving a customer problem clearly has an immediate impact on ST business, and it also helps bringing a stronger image of ST as a valuable partner for all of our customers. I would say that a solid technical background is necessary, together with curiosity, resilience, and good communication capabilities. I work with all the ST colleagues that are involved in customer support, from regional teams to development teams. I may be in direct contact with our customers whenever is needed. It's the wide spectrum of customer requests that makes every day a different day, that I find it's quite satisfactory and stimulating. My first day in ST, it was a long time ago. I was still a university student at that time. And that was my first experience in a big company. I was even expecting a much more formal and strict environment, but of course, it wasn't like that. My tutor introduced me to all the team, from the director to the other student. It was nice and friendly, with only one regret. At the end of such an intense day, I failed completely, remembering everybody's name. Drawing it, I will say, a labyrinth, because every day we must connect a customer problem with a solution. And such a connection seldom follows a straight line. It's really like going through a labyrinth with different directions, dead-end path, and various exits. Choosing the right exit is an everyday game to play. It's both challenging and funny, isn't it?